with the whole added my internet sucks thing. Killing of slimes. Killing the slimes. Alright, where's the creepers? There's one there. That creeper is definitely going to kill me if I don't kill it immediately. Because my internet doesn't know what the heck it's doing. Well, how was I almost just on fire? Also playing Minecraft in a window as compared to full screen so that I can see chat is not preferable because the other parts of the screen kind of blind me and make it harder to adjust to the in-game. Am I gonna burn for a split second now? Because... And I bet there's a creeper behind me. Nope. Thank you. Oh, shh. Don't come over here. Oh, he is. He totally is. The only reason I'm running from that thing right now is because he's probably going to be about 8 blocks away from where I think he is. So if I hear a sizzly noise, then that means that I have died. Unless maybe I log off really quick or something, I don't know. That would be sad and inappropriate. Just come get me. I don't care. I don't care. What's the spider gonna do? But that creeper, I swear, if he's not... Come on, spider, follow me. We're gonna take on this slime together. Oh, great. I'm gonna be hit by things without knowing how or why. Maybe if I just keep going in a circle and swing my this. Cool. That is right. That is right. Minecraft lagging is just so bad. So bad. Give me slime. Oh, it's almost daytime now. This is the worst. I'm only gonna get like 3 slimes. I'm gonna get... Oh, I got a stack. Almost. I'm okay with that, I guess. Alright, there's a zombie somewhere. There's some skeletons there. Did I... There we go. There he is. There's the whale. Yes, come this way. I'm sure that was hilarious. He killed half of my whale. Were there any goodies left from that? I guess he didn't necessarily do that. He just hit him once and he divided into a not ideal number of slimes. Okay. So do I have my stack? I have a stack. Alright, I got a stack of slime at the place with the guy, avoiding the creepers, eating my mutton, life is good, shooting the creeper from half the map away, cause, oh my gosh, why would you walk, why would you move? I really wish these things lit more stuff on fire, so that when you start shooting flaming arrows, everything burns. That'd be pretty nice. So I guess that's probably all the slimes that I'm gonna see. Probably. Because it's daytime now. Should I shoot him? No, he looks like he's on vacation or something. Hey. Fine. Give me this. Gibby, please. Gibby. I always say Gibby. I think it's just Gib. Gib, please. I like Gibby better. You don't know what I... Never mind. The things I think and sometimes say when playing this game. I like this house. This is a nice house. Little some sheep. Did I kick that? I did a little. Bear check yourself if you ain't Shrek yourself. How would I say that? You better check yourself if you ain't Shrek yourself. I don't know. Can I give these guys some stuff to eat? That would be nice of me. Kate's on the other side. You can eat next time. Alright, so what do I not want? Here you go, Mr. Man that lives in the woods. I have these things I didn't want. You can have that. Here you go. You can eat. Do I want his things? My things in a different location. Yeah, I want those. I want to blow stuff up. That's very important to me. Yeah. Should I take a little blue swamp flower as a memento? So storm. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Alright, well that hurts my ears, so I'm gonna go now. I'm gonna go into my toilet. Cool. Oh my gosh, something is dark down here. Oh my, I have an ender chest here. And a skeleton. Oh, I'm not. Yeah, I am. I am in danger. Let's just fight, guy. Where did you even... Oh, he went to hell. Cool. Oh my gosh. I don't... Okay. What else did I... Oh, I hate lag so much. Totally makes this game unbearable. Okay. I feel like I'm Josh. Because apparently Josh has some difficulties with these things. Not that Josh is not a skilled player. Guy. Come on. Okay, well, he dropped some things and they went to not help. Remember. Now I have to not die going through the nether. Where did I come from exactly? It's all the way over there. Okay, that thing, that up and down there, that's where we came down. I feel like there's lots of other places that you can see this from. But I don't know where they are. Oh, there's a bridge there. There's more stuff. Oh boy, that's what I wanted to see. Now, where did that even come from? Are you kidding me? Just blow everything up. I'm gone. I'm so gone. Wow. Exciting. So now there's all these holes. Those weren't there before, and I have to venture out briefly and go back in. This is actually pretty intense. I'm gonna play with lag more often. I'm gonna hack my internet with proxies and .gov. I don't know what I'm saying. Anytime you say hack, you have to immediately spout several things that you have no idea what they mean. What is there? What is that? Oh, that's a bunch of gravel for... It's actually there if I need to get down from there. I brought extra gravel so that... Because, alright, so a way, if you want to follow a long way and not die, then you can use sand or gravel to build up a tower and then dig your way down. But then once you get to the bottom, you have all the gravel. So you can't do it twice unless you get a whole new stack of gravel. Or go back the way you came, I guess. So I just decided to leave some there for someone who needed to go down. probably they will see that, and it'll see it. They'll see the little sign that says going down, and they'll look down, and then they'll just jump and think, "Oh, I guess it's okay to jump," because that's the kind of Minecraft people I play with.
Wow!
Okay. Wow! Wow! Sometimes I think I'm in one vocal area, and I am in a completely different one. Aw. That's gone. Well, I think I have accomplished what I set out to do, and now I'm gonna go back to Korea and happily place my nuclear waste into my chasm of nuclear waste and then call it a day. For now. Call it a Twitch. Call it a session. I don't know what the things are. Oh man, I just realized how exciting it might actually be to watch me not know what things are. That would be so cool. That might be fun. With the kids there, bro. I hope my mic is on. If this whole time... Wow. I didn't check. I don't actually know. So this might be a very interesting audio-less experience. And by that I mean not at all interesting and sad. Did I lose any armor? I almost lost my Skythorn Greaves. So when they're about dead, I'll go put them in my Ender Chest and build another one and enchant it and then combine them so that I get the most uses out of my enchants, because apparently now I thought it was awesome at first. I thought they like brought the amount of levels you need to spend way down to fix something that's enchanted, but they did bring it way down, but then they set a multiplier for how many times you enchant it, so you actually have a limited number of times to use something, so all of my awesome tier 1 stuff is aging rapidly, because I was just like, oh cool, I'm gonna fix it all the time, because it's not expensive to fix anymore. Kind of put me back in the... Oh, it didn't. Okay. Yeah. There's a wall there. I knew that. Did I... Oh, my gosh. Alright, back to Korea! Give this thing no enter. Okay. Back. So now I have some junk to dispose of. This is blocky junk and mushroomy junk. And you got plants. Or food plants, I guess. I'm actually gonna go because I have OCD. Wow. Isn't it so interesting when you get to just watch me sit here for a minute and nothing happens when I click a box? That's so much fun. This is grade A entertainment. Oh yeah, I'm making slime blocks. I don't know if I made that clear. That's why I went out there. I'm pretty sure I made that clear. Okay, 6 are left. So I got 7 blocks out of that. When you consider, like, it's just, it takes a lot of slime to get blocks, so unless you're farming from inside a swamp somewhere, wait, that's the wrong box, it's just not feasible to create slime blocks, and I didn't realize that when I was like, hey, let's make a whole river of nuclear waste. Especially when these are the components that I need to build the missiles that Korea exports. Our number one export in best Korea is a nuclear missile, which is just a bunch of TNT, actually, and slime blocks. Alright, it's not safe for me to go out there in this lag, so I'm gonna do it. I'll thicken up.